bedtime 8:30. Oh, and don't have the television on past 9 o'clock. He needs his sleep, Sophie.
Okay, thanks, Mrs. Reed.
Hiya.
Okay, we're going to do something else, and when she gets back,
you'll be fast asleep.
Got it? No, it's fine, just come around here. The kid's asleep.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're in your portable?
Oh yeah, she can come. Love you too. Bye.
Hiya.
Hi.
You're all right.
Alright. So, what's he like?
Oh my god, I can't. He hates me. He's really quite odd.
Maybe he fancies you.
Idiot. Oh, this isn't exactly gonna attack my colour. You are not serious.
Yep. Fell out on my ass, I was.
Idiot.
Seriously though, I was so embarrassed, and I almost broke my dine attack.
Why do you even need a mobile? It's a bit pretentious, isn't it?
No, you watch. It's the future. Soon, everyone will have a mobile, Rick.
I find that hard to believe. Look at the size of it.
Way too big for my liking.
Who's calling at this hour?
Reed residence. Mr. and Mrs. Reed aren't here at the minute. Can we all not use our mobiles to call the telephone, please?
Why me?
Prank call?
Yeah, probably.
Hey! What's banging? Nobody there.
So, look.
What?
Time now.
It isn't the name that's changed.
Alan, go check on him. I need to sort this telly out.
He's fine. What's wrong?
Where's Rick?
Ricky! What happened?
Hello, I'm home.
Mummy, there are strangers here.
Were there? Sophie?